good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got a year. Wow, I feel nice. The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. So nice, so nice that I got you. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I
you make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place.
Get to record, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, that is Hitman. You folks what it's all about. Now it's time for them to get on the mic and make this mother party hype. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Boom, there it is. Let me hear you say,
boom, there it is.
Come on, y'all.
Boom.
Pushing up daisies, the underground sound that you have found amazing, outstanding, demanding, commanding, you people dancing.
Woo!
That's a breath taker, oh, yeah. I produce, aka The Undertaker. You wanna come down to the underground old school? Here's a shovel, can you dig it, fool?
Can you dig it?
As I flow to the fly from the school of bold, hardcore keep the folklore wreck. 3 to 2 and 1 mic check. Mass skill blow ill on the mess of steel. That's the grill of the microphone I just killed. Party people, it's your party tag team is through. Whoop, there it is. I thought you knew.
Whoop, there it is. 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 Whoop, there it is.
Yeah, tag team music coming straight at ya. That's me, DC, the Brain Supreme, and my man Steve Rowland. Bring it back, y'all. Bring it back, y'all. Bring it back. Here we go.
Whoop! Yeah.
do. It's what you see, I know you're gonna like. Yeah, it's up to you to make it real. So take me back to paradise.
Paradise,
oh, yeah. Take me back to paradise.
Paradise,
oh, yeah.
So what's a lion and a grizzly bear? It's my life, baby, but I don't care. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Oh, you, baby, I would swim the sea. Nothing I'd do for you that's too tough for me. I put out a burning building with a shovel and dirt, and not even worry about getting hurt. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Days a week, just so I can come home and kiss your cheek. I love you in the morning, and I love you at noon. I love you in the night, and take you to the moon. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? To have you, baby, close to me. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough?
Who do you think is going to win this game today?
Well, Jefferson Forest.
Why do you think that?
Because we beat them last year and we're going to beat them again.
So you think they're going to win?
Number one.
All right. Well, who y'all think is going to win today?
Jefferson Forest!
Why do you think that?
Because we're the best!
You sure about that?
Yes!
And y'all going to win today?
Yes!
We can. All right. I appreciate it. All right, girls. Who's going to win today? What makes you say that? Jefferson Forest gonna win today?
646.
You sure about that? They're gonna beat them? Bad?
Y'all some cars.
Why do y'all think that? You sure about that? All right. Broadcast opinion, who's gonna win this game today?
Oh, boy. I think the Cavaliers are gonna win.
All right. Seeing how this is going on the highlight tape, I think you made a good decision there. Excuse me. Who do you think is going to win this game today?
Jefferson Forest.
Why do you think that?
Because they're awesome.
Opinion, who's going to win the game today?
Forest.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
What makes you say that?
Because we're the best.
Yeah. That's all I need to know. Thanks. Who's going to win today?
Matoka.
Matoka? What makes you say that?
Hey, we're number one.
You're number one? So y'all really think I'll stand a chance?
Yeah.
What's the predicted score for today?
Predicted 24-10.
24-10, yeah. Matoka.
That's it.
And how about you, sir?
I would say 46.
Uh-oh. 46 to 12. All right, I'm going to come at you at the end of the game. All right. You know, although you work at this school, who do you think is going to win today?
We're going to kick butt and take names.
Kick butt and take names. What's the predicted score for today? 35-7. How about you, Mr. Jones?
That sounds good. We'll take that.
All right. Who's going to win this game today? What's the score going to be?
125-0.
You mean Jefferson Forest ain't going to score?
We're going to win.
Oh, you're going to win. Okay, who do you think's going to win today?
Jefferson Forest.
Why is that?
Well, because Matoka throws the ball a lot, and it's very windy, and so I think maybe the wind will be most of them.
Do you agree?
We'll be on our side, hopefully, because Matoka throws the ball.
What's the horse's name?
Susie.
Susie?
Yes.
Do you agree? Will Jefferson Forest win today?
Bye. songs time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share. And everything that goes with it, I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge.